Hey there guys, how's it going today? It is Wednesday for us. It won't be Wednesday when you're watching this. It's probably Friday when you're watching this. But anyway, we are getting ready to go where, boys?
Hockey!
I bet you couldn't guess, right? Saginaw Spirit game Wednesday night. We're going to watch Flip Firebirds. Last night was a pretty rough night. The roads were awful. They're much better today. Although it's raining and hopefully it doesn't get cold and then freeze and turn into solid ice tonight. So we'll cross our fingers that that doesn't happen. So I don't really have a whole lot to tell you guys. Probably going to do a short vlog again tonight because we're just going to a game. I'll try and vlog a little bit more there, but it's tough at the games to vlog because there's only so much to vlog. It's a hockey game. And, we've done it a million times, so. But anyway, this weekend's going to be pretty cool. We are going to the Midland Center for the Arts on Saturday, where my mom works, and Austin Dillon, the NASCAR driver, drives the number 3 car. He's going to be there. They have a big speed exhibit thing, so the boys are going to check that out, and we're going to meet Austin Dillon. You guys get to meet Austin Dillon?
Yeah!
You're going to be in a NASCAR driver?
Yeah!
A real NASCAR driver?
Yeah!
We'll see if after meeting Austin, if they get in NASCAR a little bit more, because I've been wanting them to be race fans, and just not really. They like motocross, they like IndyCar, but they're not big NASCAR fans. So hopefully that'll get them into it. Yeah. So we're gonna go do that Saturday, and then after that we're gonna go to another Spirit game Saturday night. Sunday I have to work at an event for a little bit of the day. I don't know what Kay and the boys are doing. They may go. The Spirit are doing a on ice training thing in Saginaw. They may go to that. I don't know. We'll see. But another busy weekend of going here and there and everywhere, and
Super,
you know, that's what we do. Waiting
Super
for Kay. Okay. We're just waiting for Kay right now at the park and ride, waiting for her to get here, and she's not here yet. So just waiting. Since she gets here, head to hockey. She's here.
Mom,
here she comes.
Super cross. We're going to super cross tonight.
I got to the parking lot. I'm like, where's my car? I parked right here. Where is it?
I was going to message you, but I figured you'd be smart enough to figure it out.
No.
Kay's car was at work, and I went and dropped my car off and picked hers up so I could get the boys, and we didn't have to move them and grab a car. And yeah, apparently she was confused.
He really did it.
Did you just get dissed, Ma?
Oh, all those treats I got in my bag, forget it.
The boys came running in and both of them went right to Papa. Does that make you feel good, Papa?
Oh, yeah.
Nobody's stopping Ryan. He's on his way. Ryan, wait. Wait. Just wait. They aren't even out here yet. You're so worried about missing them. Can I go see Connie? Hey, whose birthday is it today? Do you know whose birthday it is? Do you know whose birthday it is today?
Will Petschenig.
Yeah, it's Will's birthday.
It's Will's birthday.
Hey, when you guys see Will, you need to yell happy birthday. Here he comes, boys. Here he is.
Happy birthday.
Give him a high five.
You scared me.
The boys have ditched us. We're going down to ride the Ranger, and the boys aren't coming with us. They stayed with GT and Papa.
I don't know.
What in the world?
I promise them high five Allie if they don't want to come.
You ditched us.
He cried the minute Kay left.
Really? What do you have?
I got my friend.
Oh, always love the buffalo. They get to see the buffalo.
Very important.
How is the buffalo? Buffalo.
She's a Spirit employee, by the way. Well, this losing stuff's getting kind of old, but the Spirit lost again tonight. They were down 3-0, and they came back to tie it, going to overtime, so at least they did that. But they lost in overtime, so another loss. We seem to win one and then lose like 4 or 5, and win one and then lose another couple. I think the biggest winning streak we've had is like 2 games. Let's see if people are gonna stop for me here. Not really. So yeah, so another loss for us. That kind of sucks. You want to get the car, pick up Cannaboys. That's it for us tonight. I think I extended a little bit, made it a little longer tonight. If you like what you saw, don't forget to click the like button down below. We really appreciate everybody that follows along. If you haven't already, please subscribe. And don't forget, most importantly, remember to dream bigger. See you next time.
It's pump number 7.
You better hurry, you're behind.
Again, the $25 gift card.
Ryan, he's getting right in there.
And the $50 gift card to pump number 770. Congratulations.
No, on the ice. Come on. Who'd you find?